Welcome to Toast or Roast. When Sennheiser unveiled the optical microphone, it wasn't flexing. They had a real reason to build it. A system that could hear danger, that sounded sound. And it worked, like award-winning worked. The mic could listen to machines and flag suspicious noises. In a gas drying plant? Not the worst idea, as opposed to using a lighter to better see what is going on there. Puff! It worked brilliantly. However, not everything that works technically works in the market. Everyone has ears. Not everyone has a gas drying plant with real-time ISDN monitoring.
Huh?
So here's to you, Sennheiser Optical Microphones. You didn't win the market, but you won awards in our hearts. And you protected us against creative stagnation and demonstrated what is possible when you challenge the status quo.